Hi, I'm Karen from the Belfast WIMPS Crew, and today we're in front of Belfast City Hall where a protest against the visit of David Cameron has taken place. The protest was about the lowering of corporation tax and the cuts coming from Westminster that's affecting services here. We're going to talk to some people who took part in the protest and have some interviews with some people on what they think about Cameron's visit. So how do you feel the protest went?
I think it went really well. Like, we only called in 2 days' notice and we got about 50 people out, so it was a brilliant protest, considering like the fact that very few people actually know that David Cameron was coming over. It was only announced on Monday.
How did you organise it?
Just basically through Facebook and chain text. It's a lot of social media we use to organise our events, and we also contacted a few trade unions and political parties as well.
What do you think people got from the protest today?
Just basically, we're giving out the facts that corporation tax doesn't need to happen. You know, they're going on it. The money is here. You know, we don't need to be making any cuts to education. You know, the money's with the rich, and David Cameron just is not prepared to tax the rich for something that can take our cuts away. You know, they're spending £10 billion in Stormont ring fencing private companies running parts of our public services. So why don't they just make these in the public sector, and then that'll save us £4 billion a year, and that's the cuts we're trying to make.
I reckon it went all right. There was about 50 people there and the message was clear. So obviously David Cameron was a Stormont, but City Centre is more of a focal point. Everyone's able to get there more easy, and the trade unions had a protest up by Stormont, for the best of my knowledge. So I reckon message was clear throughout Belfast, and I think it was a successful protest.
So what do you think about David Cameron coming today?
We didn't even know.
Didn't really know, actually. We just found out on Facebook somebody was talking about it. But, yeah.
Do you think it's significant he's coming?
No, because he's not really made a big deal out of it. I didn't even know or anything.
Well, it's not significant, but he should visit us now and again, because we are part of the country, although we are overseas.
What do you think about David Cameron's visit?
I'm not very happy with the fact that he's coming over to talk about spending cuts, if that's what you're talking about. I don't think a lot of people in Northern Ireland will necessarily care either, and I think it's an expense at the time whenever we're all facing funding cuts to pay for his security and his hotel rooms and anything that he needs while the rest of us are starving, you know. So
what do you think about David Cameron coming to Stormont today?
Personally, I wouldn't be his biggest fan.
Why not?
Because I think he's actually abusing the Lib Dems and government, and it's a lot of budget cuts. I think he's just looking after the rich. If you look at third level education, it's the exact same. You know, he just cut the fund, put it up. He's turned third level education into an upper class thing.